you truly intend to forfeit your life for House Rome? There's still time to change your mind.
Oh, hey, there's actually a conversation between them.
I finally understand Linato. He knew the price of standing for his beliefs, and he paid it gladly. I will do the same.
I like you. Don't be an idiot. Or maybe I'll just have to smack some sense into you.
I know this is it, but I don't want to die.